In 2020, Amar Seva Sangam of India launched the Paediatric Assistive Technology Provision Program with a focus on children in rural areas, with a training program for rehabilitators and financial support. It is expected to provide about 1,000 assistive devices by the end of 2022.